What do these folks have in common? What do these folks have in common? I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you, although I'm sure you could guess. Yesterday, I shared this beautiful photo of my friend Kelly. I took CWB's flower, Love Kelly. Kelly with a something on her face. And another one. Get that off of my screen. Baby Kelly. Flush me with Kelly in a toilet. We can't see. This is courtesy of Raisins Are Grapes. Kelly in between Agents of Lewis's hairy legs. Kelly as the bullying guy. There she is again eating a hot dog. Gimme your baboosie. Kelly as a whale. Kelly as row butter. There's more. Just you wait. Just you wait. Kelly with a finger in her nose. Oh, where's the other one? There's another one. There's another one. Where'd it go? Okay. Okay. So if you see your name on this list, that means that I went into your pro life, and I saw you had a Kelly PFP. And every single one of these fellas on this list are getting 10 strikes. It's your fault, not mine. It's your fault, not mine. And frankly, every single one of you in here, irritable badoosie. Quacha. Clam slam, quacha. Who is that? Han Lizzie? Quacha. Quacha. None of you on this list are welcome here, so Clam Slam, go ahead and hit the road. Hit the road, Jake. Who are you? Mom Juice? Quacha. Quacha. Mm-hmm. Okay. Gotcha. You don't get to take photographs of my loved ones. You don't get to have photos of Kelly in your profile. What is that? Kelly arrested? Kelly arrested? So Raisins Are Grapes, I want you to come. Because of people like you, Jacob Fuentes, there are people making PFPs like this. Welcome to the Whale Watching Live. I'm Rachel, your ranger. That is my best friend, Rachel. That is my best friend, Rachel. Having her face stolen. Used as a ranger. Right now, she's peeved at me because she had a job interview today and she didn't get it because of the pictures you have made of her. Raisins has been making pro-life pictures. How to join the Space Force, Rachel and her dog. Fazoli's unlimited Bucci when you dine in with Rachel as the breadsticks. Whoop-de-doo, there's kids in my basement. You up with my boyfriend Ricky on top of my Apple Watch. Whale Wars with my friend a harpoon. Okay, user up, Panigo. You can go ahead and go. Sue Small, get it checked. Poo nails. Poo nails. Pretending like I've been banned from Taco Bell. Cat turds. Man tits, with a picture of my boyfriend Ricky with nipples on his head. Ricky with a nutsack for earrings. Agents of Lewis with my finger as Pooh Bear. Rio get my fi Okay. Okay. Point is, I'm peeved. If you have pictures of my loved ones inside of your pro-life picture, you can go. No one here thinks it's funny. No one here thinks it's funny, Jenna. Okay.
Like revenge, feeling like a 10, the best I ever been, and yeah, I know how.
Where's my Demi? Where's my Demi? Where's my Demi? There's a Demi song that I want to listen to, and I can't find it. Where's my Demi? Where's my Demi? We can't continue till I find my Demi, so I need you to hold up. Where's my Demi? Perfect.
I am covered, but I still have my moments, baby. That's just me.
I'm not a supermodel, I still, baby.
That's just me.
That's just her. I need to be afraid. Losing everything because of where I am. I started where I made my name. Han Lizzie, do you want to continue? You look so lovely in your PFP. You look so lovely in your PFP, but your behavior is terrifying. That's the kind of stuff that makes me scared to walk on the street and trust people. User up Nego, I can't read the comment section when you do that. You drove 400 people away with your singing. Stop. Let's act something out, Jacob Fuentes. Let's act something out together. We're gonna act something out. I need an actor. Is somebody here an actor? Okay, Han Lizzie, you can be a too. And so can you, user up and ego. Okay, we have Liv the Nemesis, who is an actor. So let's say that Liz the Nemesis, Glory Halls, if you can't hop off my screen, is speaking in the chat and Liz says, oh, I'm having a heart attack. Is there a doctor in the room? Is there a doctor in the room? And the chat's moving fast, but I am a responsible live stream host, and I am watching the chat. That comment flies by in absolute milliseconds. User Upanigo, could you please stop? Can someone escort this individual out, please? Jacob Fuentes, can someone please escort Jacob Fuentes out of my live stream, please? Thank you. Lip injection appointment at 2 p.m. Boozy bong, you're in some deep trouble. Okay. But I don't get to see Liz the Nemesis's comment in my comment section. Because of this, you're covering it up. In this matter of seconds, that comment has flown by and gone into the abyss. I'm never going to see it. No one can see it. She doesn't get a doctor, she dies. Who's responsible? You. You. You're going to jail. You'll be user squat and cough. Jacob squat and cough. Custom squat and cough. How would you like that? Give your life away because you can't stop trolling. Adidas. That's just me. Who says I can't be single and I have to go out and mingle, baby. That's just me. Some may say I need to be afraid of losing everything because of where I had my start and where I made my name. Things the same, la la land. The way I feel. Okay, you're done. Get off of my screen. Horrible attitude. Oh my God. People in the chat who are saying that I have horrible Wi-Fi, it's not my fault. Goat Wi-Fi, McDonald's Wi-Fi. Hi, your mom's hairy. I love your bangs. Those are so...
Thank you. Oh, my God.
Hold on.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Get that job. And do you want to know?
Hello?
It's because they said...
Hold on.
They saw a picture of me with my legs up on the internet. Do you care to explain?
I did not mean to accidentally show your photograph on the internet. I can't help what people have done to your photograph. It is not my fault. You need to take it up with the folks in my comment section. I can give you names. Sorry about that. What is it?
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Oh my God, I love your videos and your live streams.
How about you just keep my picture off of the internet and out of your phone? I'm done. Bye.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I love your live streams.
Oh, what are you in for?
Well, I wanted to ask if you can make me a custom wood burning.
Oh, of course I can. I can't see you. I'm so sorry. Jacob Fuentes, could you hop off my screen so me and my new friend can do something? Thank you.
I want to spread awareness on something.
What's the awareness?
I saw a TikTok earlier of a girl, and she was spreading awareness of cake farting. It's something where people like to fart on cakes and sit on them.
That is horrible.
Yes, it is.
So why are people doing that? Is that like one of those kid pranks that people are doing?
I don't know. They just like it. So my brother also likes it. He was next to me while I was watching the TikTok and he said, "Oh my God, I think I have that." So I wanted to make this for him.
Okay. Who else was doing it? User up, Nego. Don't worry, I got you covered. And Hand Lizzie was doing it. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Who are you? Dash Charlie Quacha. Okay, folks, I need to share something with you. I need to share something with you because we have a troll in the chat. DJ Polly D, me diving in on Kelly's Bucci. Me diving in on Kelly's Bucci. How many times? Catherine Turds. Who are you? Cletus Quacha. Turds, I would like to really pose the question for you right now. Why is it that you have been on every single log-off list ever? You can't stay off of my log-off list. Have you ever thought, step back for a second and thought, huh? Okay. Robutter 666, you go ahead and hop out of here because I saw your PFP. I saw the where'd it go? Where did it go? I saw this. So you can leave. It's not my name. You can go to get off of my screen. There was no reason for you to go into Photoshop and put someone else's face on top of your face. If you missed it and you didn't hear, my best friend Rachel just called me and told me that she's done with me. She's done with me. I lost a friend. A friend. I lost a friend. Because you decided to take a photograph of Rachel and put her legs up in the air. Flopping up in the air. Oh, she just sent me an image. I can't read it. Some of the most poisonous people come disguised as friends. I can't even see it. Yep, she just sent me this meme. Some of the most poisonous people come disguised as friends. Great. 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 Who am I going to craft with now? Macatoni. Raisins. Breathe through it. Breathe through it. Ghost lover. I can't stand ghost lover. Okay. Let's take a breather. Let's take a breather so I can finish this piece for an IBS warrior. Today. Yesterday, we got 2 pieces done. I need to get more done today. Soup, do not sit here and participate in making it so that way I cannot do my wood pieces. This is not custom whale watching. To the people who seem to think, who have shown up to my live stream based on, where is it? If you came to my live stream because you saw this flyer and you thought that, oh, I'm going to come here and learn a thing or two about whales, that's not what we're here for. Allie Cinnamon, get my worms out of your PFP. It's live, not live. I don't know what you mean by that. Illy, if you are starting a Bucci chain, you can stop. It's not my E. I would like you to go ahead and get out of my live. I'd like you to go ahead and hit the road. Go ahead and hit the road. We won't miss you. Hand fungus chain. I love the whale show. I made my name, everything's the same, La La Land shame. You are sick in the head. You are sick in the head. And you two dumb herbivore with a picture of my of a whale and my finger in your PFP. Quatcha. And I keep seeing Macatoni pop up on my screen thinking he's going to get away with it. No, you're not. Like that. Was that a whale or just Kelly again? Stop! That is my last friend. You are not going to take her away from me. It's not that deep, is it? Yes, it is. The La La Land Machine. Where's my awesome song? Where's my awesome song? Lollipop with a face art. Whoever just said that, get out of here.
This is a story that I've never told. I need to get this off my chest to let it go. I need to take back the light inside you stole. You're a criminal, and you steal like you're a pro. All the pain and the truth I wear like a battle wound. So ashamed, so confused, I was broken and bruised.
Okay, we're... Jenna, 1991, get Rachel out of your PFP. Stay off my screen. Look at her liked vids. Don't. I did not like those. It was a TikTok robot. I am working with TikTok Incorporated to get that sorted out. There is no reason for you to sit here and do that. Okay, we have to do the po' box. Math debate. I did not go to the PO box today because I normally don't go on the weekends. I don't normally go on the weekends. But I have to show you what I saw the other day. Stop sending me stuff from the CDC. I am an artist and a custom wood burner. I am not a doctor. I am not a CDC representative. Stop sending me stuff from the CDC. Change NZ Youth Justice Sis. Quatcha. Raisins are grapes. Okay. I don't know how many there are of these, but you sent me more of the milestone moments packages. I don't have a baby. I don't know anyone who's having a baby. I don't need these. Tuberculosis. Get the facts. Don't need this. This is the seventh pack. Jenna and Mayi, hop off my screen. This is the seventh pack of 100 Prevent Tick-Borne Diseases CDC bookmarks that I've been sent. I don't need these. Stop sending them to me. It is a waste of your time. My closet is bursting at the seams with the CDC stuff. Lyme disease, what you need to know. I don't need to know. Crap. Tuberculosis, what you need to know about the tuberculosis skin test. 50 of these. Oh, what's this? More milestone moments, but this time it's in Espanol. Colorectal cancer screening saves lives. Get that hat off of her. Oh, wait. Mom juice. Saves lives. I'm sure it does, but do I need to read the pamphlet 100 times? No. Tuberculin skin test ruler. I am not doing tuberculosis tests. Get off of my screen, Mayi. Inspect, palpate, mark, and measure. I'm not doing that. Another Michael Johnson? I'm taking your name. Oh, great. As if I didn't have enough. Alcohol-free pregnancy is the best choice for your baby. I'm not pregnant. Never been pregnant. I am not married. I'm not doing the do. Another Michael Johnson, I'm taking your name for the fact that you have hopped on my screen while I was trying to talk. And I saw famous for nothing. Back at it again. Where did it go? The breakup. You watched me in front of 14 people lose my best friend. You embarrassed me. Raisins are grapes. I'm taking your name. I fat botch. Why is Kelly in front of a coconut? Was there any reason for you to hop into your Photoshop and put Kelly in front of a coconut? I don't think so. I don't think so. Mayi, I am going to go ahead and circle your name in red again because I'm peeved. What is this? What is this, famous for nothing? Did you put my best friend Kelly? Soup, you're going in red. Soup, you're going into bright red. Okay. Okay. Did you put Kelly in one of these little garments? Inappropriate garments? What's this, Robutter? Did you know that whale? That whale at SeaWorld killed somebody? You think Rachel, are you trying to say that Rachel's going to get killed as a whale trainer at SeaWorld? Okay. Okay. Quatcha. Quatcha. Ghost lover Quatcha. I'm tired of you. You're always popping in here. Zesty Bones, put on a shirt and your PFP, please. We have a dress code. We have a dress code. Quacha. Quacha. You think you can just come in here with no shirt on? Quacha. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Rachel could have been a doctor if you didn't ruin her life. I did not ruin her life. She ruined her own. She ruined her own when she lost a girl boss as a friend. All the pain and the truth. Oh, we're like a... Oh, perfect. Today's word of the day is a word that maybe you should try not using. The word of the day today is... Oh, wait. Brayden J. Matday. You have a cute face. You're a handsome boy. You're a handsome boy. You could really snag a girl if you had a better personality and you weren't trolling all the time. Hunky. You are hunky. You are hunky. Big muscles in your PFP. Hunky. Hunky, hunky man. Should have taken a screenshot of that. Stop bouncing on my word of the day. Stop bouncing on my word of the day. We'll wait. She's overheating. She's getting bricked up. Lab rat Lena, I saw that. Girl, shut up. Cancel the word of the day. Customs flirting. Meat flap Friday. Can you burn for my uncle? We don't like your attitude. Wait, we can wait all day. I have all day. Mia Gonzalez 40. Mia Gonzalez 4.0. That's not going to be your GPA if you spend all your time chit-chatting in my chat instead of flapping your yap and trolling instead of focusing on your homework. We'll wait. All day because no real job. You're banned from Taco Bell. Bricked up by your mom. Free Willy with my finger. The GPA, it's gas leak, not girl boss. You're cheating on Ricky. Clam slam, bounce on my hands one more time. Bounce on my knuckles. You will not be chuckles. There will be no chuckles in your future. Mom juice, stop bouncing on my knuckles. We can wait. We have all day. If you want to sit here and have the hat show, fly on my screen, flip-flop through the hats like we're at the mall in one of those center stores with the guys who hustle on you and say, hey, buy my hat. And they harass you. And they don't have a real job. And their hats are all ugly. That's what we can do. Okay. Chit chat. It's a noun. It's a friendly conversation. We'll wait. We can wait. We can wait. Famous for nothing, get Kelly out of that bikini and get off of my screen with the duck. Poopies. Custom wood burning with the fake account. You need to go. Custom wood burning who's pretending to be me in the chat. Get off of you. About not very important things. Small talk like discussing the weather on the weekend plans. Stop. No one can hear what I'm saying. Okay. Macatoni, change your name from Kelly's giant Bucci flap. Clam slam, bounce on my knuckles. There will be no chuckles. No chuckles for you. Robutter 666, keep bouncing on my knuckles. You will not be chuckles. can be an important social tool that not only does chit-chat make people happier, but it can also deepen connections, build trust, and increase the ability to solve problems. Oh, that's not what I meant to put. Robutter, you have about 5 minutes to change your PFP from sperm whale mommy before we have a much bigger issue. And by that, I mean legal. Broken and bruised, but now I'm a warrior. Now I've got thicker skin.
Hey, Pookie, like my PFP.
I'm stronger than I've ever been. You, me, and Kelly.
Kelly. It's you, Rachel, and Kelly.
Okay.
I can't believe Rachel dumped you. I'm not surprised, but, like, I'm surprised she didn't do it earlier.
Okay.
Like, the first day you revealed Rachel, I put her in a basement with a bunch of children. So, I mean, that should have been the first red flag for her.
I think you need to hop off my screen, Martha, before you make it any worse for yourself. You're not even supposed to be here because you are on the list of people who are not supposed to be here today.
Okay, boo-hoo. Cry me a river. Aww. Oh, how many strikes is that? Oops, she's mad.
Oh, I'm just going to keep going until you hop off my screen.
I think I'll stay. This is nice.
Cookies and cream with Rachel on the Klondike bar. Allie Roth, if you don't hop off. Another Michael Johnson. Are you bouncing on my wood right now? Are you bouncing on my wood right now? Okay. Michael, you can be in red. Because you... Famous for nothing? I'm putting you in red too. There's a lot of folks right now who are looking not too hot. Bratty Sweet, you are pretty darn close. No girl boss.
Stay still. You can't get in. I'm a warrior. And you can never hurt me again.
When I was doing the word of the day, is there a reason why you went to Google Photos, took it, Bratty Sweets, do not get those hamburger buns off of my screen. Mia Gonzalez, you took a photograph of somebody's armpit, went to Photoshop and changed Chit Chat, the word that you were supposed to be learning for the word of the day, and made it pit chat. You are incredibly immature. So immature. That's your armpit. I don't think that's an armpit. Okay.
Out of the ashes, burning like a fire. You can save your apologies. You're nothing but a troll.
I've got scars.
Who let the goat sing? Kimmy Head. I want you to know that we are catching you. You think that we're not going to catch you? Well, we are. I have defenders in the chat who are catching you. Where'd it go? Hey, Custom, before your live starts, I want to let you know that I am adding a separate page just to catch the Kelly PFPs. So don't worry. Every time you see a Kelly PFP, they're being caught. Yep, that's right. You're being caught. By the way, Agents of Lewis, I saw this. Taking bets. Will she go on a rant today? I'm putting 40 on yes. Get out of my comment section with that. This is a comment section where you comment things that are relevant to my videos, to my awesome wood burning videos. It is not your space to comment whatever you want. This is not your text messages. This is not your text messages. Moby Dick Daddy with a picture of Steve, Rachel, and Maria. Robutter 666, I said change it back to your face. Ghost lover, you're scaring me. Stop bouncing on my wood, Mia. I will never show I'm a survivor. And more days than you know. Cause all the pain and the truth I wear like a battle wound. So ashamed, so confused. Bratty Sweets. Broken and bruised. Now I'm a warrior. Now I got thicker skin. I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been. And my armor made of skin, you can't get in. I'm a warrior. Okay. Everyone stop what you're doing. Everyone stop what you're doing. Was scary, wasn't it? That was scary, wasn't it? Stop bouncing on my screen. I am tired of it. You are wasting my time. You are wasting everyone's time. One slip of the wrist. One slip of the wrist when my wood burner is at 500 degrees, I catch my paper on fire. Robutter 666, could you read the room? My table catches on fire. My carpet catches on fire. My pants catch on fire. I lose everything. Ghost lover, read the room. I'm so scared right now. Thinking about Ricky having to identify my charred body. I would be charred to a crisp like a little hot dog weenie in a campfire. Mm-hmm. And Ricky would have to come over. Okay. And Ricky would have to come over and he would have to say, "Oh yes, that's my girl right there. That's her. I can tell because she's wearing the necklace that I gave her on our third date." Which, by the way, it's this. Can you see it? That's her. That's my girl. That's my little hot dog charred weenie. Cream of mushroom with agents as the BFB soup. Dollar store jewelry. No, he paid $60 for it. I'm his girl.
Get back. A little girl grew up too fast. All it took was once, I'll never be the same. Taking back my life today. Everything left that you can say.
Mai Yi, I would like you to go ahead and come front and center and apologize to everybody. Go ahead and apologize to everybody and then leave. And don't come back.
Warrior. Now I've got thicker skin and I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been. I'm a knot.
Hi. Oh, where'd you go, girl? Hi, Rango. We can't see you. Oh, there you are.
Oh. Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. I just wanted to say I'm sorry about Rachel breaking up with you.
Oh, thank you. That really hurt my heart. I'm going to be hurting about that for a very long time.
I just wanted to ask, who are you going to scissor now?
I'm going to be crafting with some of my other friends. They're probably better friends anyways that are going to understand that it was not my fault. I can't see anything. Hold your darned horses. Famous for nothing, I'm going to pound you with some strikes. I'm going to pound you with some strikes because I'm sick and tired of you and that PFP you haven't gotten rid of. Now, I would like to know who just ordered this piece. What does it say? Hold on. Let me zoom in. Could you please draw a hyper-realistic photograph of the whale that goes on your screen? I want a souvenir for when I go whale watching on your live. Who just ordered that? Who's Cameron from California? Who's Cameron from California who went on to my professional? Who is Vicky? Vicky VM26. Quacha. Can't stay off my screen. Trishian, are you ready to stop? Because I have my pen in hand and I can keep whoop 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 whoop. There you are. Kimmy Head. Get back over here. Where are you? Lost you. Mai, you need to hop off my screen. Who are you? Yep. Why are you so mean to people? I'm not mean. I'm honest. That's my charred weenie girl. Wilma Finger, dude, get off. Gash Charlie, don't worry. I've caught ya.
It's me to steal. You can't get in. I'm a warrior. And you can never hurt me again.
Hello.
Hi, Gamer Cat. How are you?
I'm not doing so good. My friend died in an accident.
Your friend died from what?
An accident. I don't really want to go into it too much.
Okay, but can you, may I
make a request?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you. Hello? Sorry. Can you just, like, draw, like... You know what? Surprise me.
Okay, so do you want it to be about your friend?
Yes, please. He really likes flowers.
Okay.
And, his name is Mike. And then his last name is Hawk, Hawke. And, can you sing a song about him? Like, I guess you usually like sing a song about people's names, you know?
Absolutely. Michael. I like to... It's okay. Take a breather. I will draw you so many flowers in chalk. I'll never forget you. I'll never forget Mike. Mike. I wish someone would say, Stike, that you were still with us. But now I'm drawing in chalk. So many flowers for my car.
Thank you.
Of course. Thank you for sharing. And I am so sorry that this is making you so emotional, Gamer Cat. That really hurt. I know what it's like to lose a friend. Rachel, I miss you. Rachel, you were my best friend. It hurts to see our friendship end over somebody in the comment section who stole your face. You didn't get the job, and it wasn't because of anything that I had to do with. Rachel, come back. You can never hurt me again. Hi, CWB for life. I like your username, but not your PFP.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
What did you call in for?
Oh, I'm just asking if I can have a piece.
Oh, absolutely.
Okay, so his name's Dixon. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
So basically yesterday... He passed away.
How did he pass away, if you don't mind sharing?
So, I think it was a normal cause. I just can't think, I'm sorry.
I know, it's okay. Trauma changes the brain.
Oh, yeah, he had cancer.
That was so insensitive, I should have asked.
was my granddad. And I used to catch him watching some of your videos, and like other custom, when you're doing other people custom, we're burning.
Oh, he's a fan. Oh, that's even harder. Mai, could you read the room? Don't bounce on someone's wood while I'm trying to do this. Thank you. Dixon, we'll miss you. You had cancer. People saying spoon with face. Could you leave? Okay. Folks, you are ruining this. Oh, look, another Q-tip. Jean Talbot, get out of my life. We are longtime enemies. Roboter 666, why is your PFP this small and the circle so big?
If I die young, bury me inside. This is my heartbeat song and I'm gonna play.
Been so long, I forgot how to turn it up, 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 up all night long. Oh, up, up all night long. You, where did you come from? I want soup kitchens and it's not my ye to interlock fingers, put on your shoes, tie them nice and tight, double knot them, and skip to my Lou out of here. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. You guys can go come round the mountain when you come out of this live. Bye. I want custom wood burning to zip it. Okay, Rio. You, where did you come from? Soup kitchens, what did I just say? You are scared. Everyone in the chat. Alyssa McCash, is that Kelly as a firefighter? Because you can go too. I keep seeing your name. So you know what? I'm going to pound you with some strikes. Okay, pounded. And the live now. I'm in the middle of something. So why would I end it? I'll end it when I'm ready. I'll end it when I'm ready. Now, it up, up. Oh, up. Up all night long. This is my heartbeat song, and I'm gonna play. Turn it on. If no one can turn it up, 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 up. All night long, go up, up, all night long. Who told her she could sing? Who just said that?